some of Iceland's most intensive, most energy-rich geothermal sources.
With water of 180 liters per second pouring out at 100 degrees Celsius.
Quite impressive. Smelling a little bit like sulfur here also, so you really smell the earth source. And here really you can see how it comes out of the earth. Geothermal energy. So this is Iceland, a volcano-shaped landscape, and here is the starting point of the glacier. So we are going to the newly created cave. Here's the camp, starting camp. Very impressive. So I'm now on the glacier, very impressive here, as you can see. The third largest glacier of Europe in Iceland. Unfortunately, it's also melting. And it's said that it will have melted in 150 years. Here the snowmobiles, modified MAN military trucks and former missile carriers. Fun. Once again, Iceland, next to the coast. And here are all the birds, the Seemöwen. I need to be careful, they are quite aggressive if you approach their nest too closely. But here the scenery and the air are fantastic. Once again, Iceland, last stop before Greenland. And here on a pure volcanic beach, lava scenery is amazing. The air is so fresh, it's a really nice place to be. And this is the last stop on Iceland before we continue the trip to Greenland this afternoon.